Hey, what's up everyone? Got an 80 degree day at the beach. So guess what? It's cardio day on the beach, man. Let's do it. Man, we got such a hard life over here doing cardio on the beach. 80 degrees. Look at this view, baby. It's how we living. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Fit Future MD here. We got legs today. Just back from Atlanta. I did an arm workout on Sunday, so now it's Tuesday. I shouldn't say that. Did an arm workout. It's a light one. Now we're going to do legs. You know, you got to love it and lift it. And stay fluffy on the inside. Like, follow, comment, subscribe. And let's get it.
All right, guys, that's going to wrap up leg day. As you saw, we added Russian bent over rows. As you see, we added the Russian bent over row. What's that shit called? Russian. Oh. As you see, we added the dumbbell Russian deadlifts for hamstrings. So we got three exercises for hamstrings and four for quads. So we're still going to be a little quad dominant, but that's okay. Rather have a quad sweep. So, but anyway, today was a great day to get fit. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time. We out.